High School Musical star never actually went to high school? Is it Zac Efron, Ashley Tisdale, or Vanessa Hudgens?
The answer is coming up next.
Mommy, green is getting worse.
We lost our lead.
Let's go. Sobra. Kung ano nakifix yung ano na yun na yung isa pinakago ko si Junjun nga eh, sabi ko nga eh i-repair yung glass na yan. Ito oh, kailangan ma-repair natin yan. Matagal yan kasi mag-re-repair. Okay. Change mo na lang later. Next time nga, dapat hindi tayo nag-ano ngayon eh. Hindi na lang ako kasi yung ano na yun eh. Dapat nakaready na yung aking yung...
Welcome back to the show, everybody. And tonight's easy birthdays. Which High School Musical star never actually went to high school?
I was actually homeschooled.
That is Vanessa Hudgens, who turns 27 today.
Happy birthday to Vanessa. Now, the ACM Awards will air in April on CBS, but Blake Shelton and Luke Bryan are posting together like they've done the last 3 years, so Luke is on the hunt for a replacement.
Somebody that loves country music. Somebody that I'm a little better looking than, kind of like last year.
So who's it going to be? Well, we're going to make the big announcement tomorrow morning at 8:30 a.m. Pacific time on our website, etonline.com. You don't want to miss that. Bye, everybody.